Seriously? Wow. You... what? Oh, jeez. Okay. We are going to reverse that. Yeah. Getting Jericho. Not worth it. Not worth it at all. Nope. Can't get up there. Okay. Kind of want to start a DLC. You know what? We'll do those! And then head on to starting DLCs. Yeah, let's do that. Have entomologists. Not be too difficult. Kill a bunch of giant ants. If I ever go through this game again, I might take comprehension, just because I do find a good amount of books throughout the game. So getting double points off them might be nice. Okay, head back this way and go south. Nope, nothing down there. More iBots. Also, if you're curious at all, here's my stance on using the console. If I failed something, I'm not gonna use the console to succeed it. Like, I failed the speech check to get stuff from Brian Wilkes, but with Rocksalt's key, I didn't fail anything with that. I just picked up a key, and ergo, lost out on experience points, which, silly. Because you can't put the key away anywhere. Alright, not worth it at all. Oh yeah, entomologist makes this cakewalk. Usually these ants have so much health. Or a bunch of defense. with entomologist. They are actually killable. Yeah, so usually if you pass the speech check, which I didn't, he gives you the key to this. Oh, it's only very hard. You can't open it without the key. I remember it just being locked. And if you fail the speech check, too bad. You ain't getting nothing. Yeah, entomologist makes this almost enjoyable. Which is fantastic, because I usually hate this. Look at that, I can pull a clip into these things and they almost die. Wonderful. Look at this, 10mm SMG, useful, holy crap. Yeah, you could definitely say that thing's and got crippled. Now that one's just a fine mist. Okay. Yep, a couple down here. Yeah, that can hit me from there. Not okay. Yeah, balls. Still like hell, though. Whoops. Did I just... Yup. Okay. Oh, I have radiation poisoning. Radiation poisoning. A shame you pretty much need entomologist for this to be enjoyable. Dang! Shot did damage. Dang! Can't believe I'm enjoying Grey Ditch. That's never happened in my life. Did that thing miss with its fire? I think it did. I don't know how to feel about that. That should level me up. There we go. Alright. Oh. Where did you come from? Oh, come on. Fantastic. Okay. Do that. Let's take comprehension. May as well. Wait, what? Combat didn't end, but I still got the ability to choose to level up? I'm very confused. Steal all of Dr. Lesko's stuff. And let's look at his computer. Activate science robot. Okay. Ad scientist makes giant fire ants.